All things chrome, we got it going on. All right, folks, check this out. This is a rainy Wednesday right here in Middle Tennessee, and this is Mr. Love. Just drove over from Lumberton, North Carolina. How long was the drive today? About 5 hours?
7.5 hours.
Oh, 7.5 hours. I'm way off. 7.5 hour drive. He's here today to pick up this brand new 2012 Zero Mile. Well, I did have 0 miles, so I went and test rode it. But 2012 Hayabusa. We actually had the bike built on the showroom floor. It was all blacked out with a 240 kit. And then this man called, like, I want the bike, but changing everything. Changing everything. So he said, I want the 360. I want chrome. I want air ride. I want light kit. And that's what we did. So he's here today to pick it up. I got a couple questions for you, sir. Hey, are you happy with the finished product?
Yeah, very happy.
Yeah? Is it? I know you had a vision when you saw the bike, you liked it, but you wanted to change it. So did it meet your expectations?
Exactly. Yep.
Awesome. Awesome. Was it worth the drive?
Yes.
Would you recommend this to
all day long?
Nice.
All day long.
So who's your salesperson when you called her?
Miss Darby.
Darby? Yeah. How she treat you?
Good.
Yeah?
Everything I need, she got it.
She pay you to say that?
No.
That's it, folks. Well, you already know what it is. If you're in the Lumberton area, is it going to be sunny tomorrow? Is it raining over there?
No, it's sunny.
You getting in the wind?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's
it. Myrtle Beach.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's bike week?
Yeah.
Is it bike week? Oh, okay. Shoot, y'all already know how it is over there at Myrtle Beach, man. Y'all see this thing rolling by. Y'all know what to do, man. Throw up the deuce and scream out all things cold. We got it going on.